2018 IAS paper. The closed loop transfer function of a certain control system is given by 100 by s square plus 10s plus 100. Then the settling time for 2% tolerance band is given by. Okay. So generally the second order system input is dotted line 1. Output graph, it will increase, then it will have some damping, settle down. This is called settling time. And this error can be 2% or 5%. 2% or 5% error is allowed. 1 means 100%. 1 means 100%. This is the graph of C of t output in the case of underdamped second order system. Output in the case of underdamped second order system. If error is 2%, then settling time is 4 time constants. And if error is 5%, then settling time is 3 time constants. Settling time is 3 time constants. In both of this case, capital T is 1 by eta omega n. Both of this case, capital T is 1 by eta omega n. Okay. Now, we are given with one transfer function. I will make it as equation 1. We know the general representation of second order system, closed loop transfer function. You have, by this time, you might be remembering the general representation. Omega n square by s square plus 2 eta omega n s plus omega n square. This be equation number 2. Compare 1 and 2. Compare 1 and 2. Okay. And you will have numerator 100 means omega n square. Omega n square value 100. So omega n value 10. Omega n value 10. Denominator second term if you compare in equation 1 and 2. Denominator second term if you compare. 2 eta omega n value is 10, and already in the previous step we calculated omega n value is 10. Okay, substitute that in the previous step. Just I am substituting this here. Okay, omega n already calculated, so I am substituting here. We will have 2 eta is nothing but 1. 10 and 10 will get cancelled. Eta value equal to 1 by 2, which is nothing but 0.5. 1 by 2, which is 0.5. Okay, so we have calculated both eta value and omega n value. This is omega n value we calculated, and this is eta value we calculated, 0.5 or half. Now coming back, they have asked 2% tolerance band. What is the settling time? What is the settling time? TS. Okay. Now for 2% error, settling time is 4 time constant. Okay. This is just a recall the formula. Actual solution starts from here. Actual solution starts from here. In step 1, we completed calculating the value of eta and omega n. Now, this is our step 2. This is our step 2. Okay. The settling time is 4 time constants for 2% tolerance band error or tolerance band. Now, this capital T is 1 by eta omega n. We know the values, eta value, omega n value, 1 by eta value half and omega n value 10. You simplify this. It is 5 here. So 4 into 1 by 5. 4 into 1 by 5, which is 4 by 5, which is 0.8. 0.8 seconds. Because it is settling time, units are seconds. Because it is settling time, units are seconds. Option A is the correct answer. Option A is the correct answer. It is very, very easy. Just we are just jumping between all the 5 or 6 formulas. Okay, whatever given details, we are just trying to find out the answer within this 5 or 6 formulas only. You can see a lot of questions are given in the all the types of question papers. Now, this is one more question. For a unity feedback control system, this is in 2018 paper, IES EC paper. Unity feedback control system having open loop transfer function. So we are having G of S. This is open loop transfer function. It is given. Okay. So unity feedback means H is 1. So when you take the feedback path, H is 1. Okay. Unity feedback and negative sign. Negative sign generally taken. And output is C of S. Input is R of S. C, R. You can just take C, R. Now when you try to find the closed loop transfer function, it is G by 1 plus GH, given G in the question, given G in the question, substitute equation 1 here. G is 25 divided by s into s plus 6 whole divided by 1 plus, in the place of g I am writing 25 by s into s plus 6, h value is 1. Okay, when you make LCM and simplify, what will happen? When you make LCM and simplify, this is s square plus 6s plus 25. This is closed loop transfer function we have derived from given g of s. Okay, now the general format is omega n square by s square plus 2 eta omega n s plus omega n square. This is the general format of closed loop transfer function in second order system. Okay, equation 1, let it be the derived one what we got. Equation 2 is the general format. Now you can compare. Numerator, it will give omega n square equal to 25. So omega n value is 5. And denominator second term, when you compare, you are having 2 eta omega n value is 6. So eta omega n is 3. Already we know the value of omega n, which is 5. Okay. So eta value equal to 3 by 5, which is 0.6. Okay. Now in step 1, what we have done, calculated the closed loop transfer function. In step 2, we have compared. Okay. And the left side also, it is step 2 only. Step 2 continuation, we are finding the omega n value, eta value. Now, if you read the continuity in the question, what is the time TP at which peak of the step input response occurs? Peak time they are asking. Okay, second order system. The graph will go above the dotted line, then damping, then settling down. Okay, this is the graph of second order system. Where the peak is occurring, the maximum height is occurring, that is called peak time. And the general formula is pi by omega d. And this is our step 3. We will calculate step 3. Peak time formula is pi by omega d. And omega d is omega n into square root of 1 minus eta square. Eta is 0.6. Eta square means 6 square is 36. 0.36 will come. Just substitute pi, and here it is 5, square root of 1 minus 0.36 is there, and on the other side it is pi divided by 5 into square root of 0.64, and here we will have by 5 into 0.8. Pi by 4 is the answer. Pi means 3.14. We know the value of pi, which is 3.14. Okay, simplify it. It is 0.7 times it is 28, and again 34 is there, 8 times 32 and 5. 0.785 approximately can be made as 0.79. We are calculating time, peak time, so the units are seconds. Okay, this is about the calculation. Option C, we are having 0.79. So our answer is option C.